Hi guys, this is Eclipse doing a voiceover. So after asking many friends over in the Facebook group, I can say that this might be the result of over-torching your paint before you stretch it. If you have any other answer to it, please leave a comment down below. Thank you guys so much for helping me, and enjoy the rest of the video.